Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. What's up, guys? Today we're checking out Big L Clinic, Should've Worn a Rubber. I haven't heard this song before, but Big L is crazy, like, talented. He was crazy, like, lyrically, just one of the best, honestly. Like, up there with Biggie, for sure. And I love listening to Big L's music just to, you know, hear the creativity, what he's going to come with each time. And Big L is just amazing, bro, honestly. Like, he's just amazing. Like, exactly what a rapper should aim to be like, Big L. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the song. Haven't heard it. Haven't heard a Big L song, honestly, in like a minute. So let's go ahead and get into it. Pretty interesting title as well, might I add. I should've used the rubber before I went up in it. And then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic. I should've used the rubber before I went up in it. And then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic. I should've used the rubber before I went up in it. And then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic. Yo, no one hot summer night after balling hard. I went to the phone booth with my calling card and called up Joel. Yeah, you know L. I told her come to the crib, your motherfucker hotel. She said she was gonna come at 10. The bitch came with one problem, she brought a friend. You know I'm not a rude brother, yo, but I let Joel in and slammed the door on that other hoe. So we were sitting in the living room kicking it, and all I thought about was sticking it. She was mean because you know I wouldn't fuck with a sleazy hoe. Yo, we was coolin', watching some TV show. I was cracking sex jokes, trying to get the puss. And this bitch was flipping scripts, beating around the bush. Talking about rhyme for me, L, man, fuck rhyming. Cause my dick is hard enough to cut diamonds. I said, I hope you ain't trying to dick tease. Hey yo, cause Big L's quick to tell a bitch leave. Hey yo, my dick started fucking with her head soon. Next thing you know, we went straight to the bedroom. I knocked the boots from New York to Santa Fe. And that bitch burnt me like a gamma ray. I caught a cab on 139 in Lenox. Hey yo, I took it to the neighborhood clinic. Because she gave me gonorrhea. Yo, I'ma kill that bitch the next time that I see her. I should've used the rubber before I went up in it. And then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
I wonder if this was true, like a true story.
And then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic. One afternoon I was cruising on the west side, pumping my system, lounging back in a fresh ride. Hoes be hotter than a sauna, so I put the system on max and pump my shit on the corner. I saw this girl walking by who looked hype as hell. She was bad point blank, she was right for L. When she tried to play me like a statue black, I said, sweetheart, what's your name? I got a man, like a I ain't asked you that. She said, in order to be with me, you gotta be rich. Then walked away with a switch. I said, fuck you, bitch. Another girl walked by, I paused.
Oh my god, bro. This is amazing.
She said, Lorraine, what's yours? And yo, game, I kicked well. I said, honey, my name is Lamont, but I'm known as Big L. I was looking smooth with the jewelry. She said, L's for Lamont, it was the big four, you'll see. Hey yo, my pockets was extra thick. So what you doing later? Oh, nothing? Well, let's catch a flick. Yeah, I bagged that whole well. Took her to the Triple M. Movies, meal, and motel. And when it comes to this, I'm a professor. I didn't molest her. I caressed her, undressed her,
and sexed her. Oh my god, bro, that is insane.
Because I didn't put a helmet on my motherfucking soldier.
Oh, I started thinking up
quick. And the next time I took a leak, a motherfucking flame shot out my dick. I should've used the rubber before.
Sounds painful, bro. So I'm guessing this is a true story. Or maybe it is. You figure from the first time, you definitely like use one from there on out.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it. And then your monkey ass won't be sitting in the clinic.
Hey yo, L, these bitches be burning the dog shit out of niggas, know what I'm saying?
What are you telling, man? These bitches nowadays are having nigga dick dripping lava. You know what I'm saying? Yo, these bitches are having nigga giving niggas balls a heat rash or something, man.
Okay, huh?
Yo, man, fucking these hoes without a rubber nowadays.
The lava thing like bunnies jumping with the rope around your neck.
I should like, man. I should like playing Russian roulette with a shotgun. Ayo, word. Ayo, ayo, man. Fuck a rubber, man. I'm still putting balloons on my dick, dog. Ayo, stop putting suntan lotion on my dick, son.
fuck up out of here.
That was Big L, Clinic, Shoulda Worn a Rubber. Definitely one of his more sort of story-driven songs, I feel. Which is, from the songs that I've heard from Big L so far, is pretty rare. But definitely an amazing story. He told a couple of stories, actually. Not sure if they were based on true events, but definitely very interesting, very funny as well. Big L is one of the greatest lyricists to ever like live, up there with Biggie, who else? Nas, up there with those guys. So Big L is definitely a legend, and he definitely won't be forgotten. And if you guys enjoy this video, make sure you smack the like button. Comment what other songs you want to see me check out as well. I love you guys. I miss you guys for the longest, and Merry Christmas and peace out.